Christmas Twin Falls, Idaho is her oldest memory. She was only two. It's the first time she felt blue. Cafeteria Harrison Elementary, beneath a parachute, I saw her without shoes. Seven up, I touched her thumb, and she knew it was me. Although she couldn't see, unless of course she peeked. My mom's good, she got me out of Twin Falls, Idaho, before I got too old. You know how that goes. That's where she still was the summer she turned 17, 1983, 3 weeks after me. Last I heard,